All right. What's up, people, man? Wanted to say R.I.P, man, to this NFL, former NFL player, man, Otis Anderson, man, who was shot and killed by his own father while trying to protect his mother, and I'm assuming from an abusive father. While stepping in the way, father ended up killing him and shooting the mother as well, who ended up surviving. I mean, the traumatic experiences that this woman will, you know, have to live with as her child is gone, her being the victim of domestic violence, and who knows how long that shit been going on. And the fact that as an adult, this dude having to step in the way to protect his mother from his father and ultimately losing his life to this guy. I mean, damn, that you talk about tragedy, man. And these domestic violence issues are very, very serious issues that, you know, I don't know how to address that shit. People know how to deal with it. You know the signs. But do you address it through, you know, met violence? Or is there other ways to deter domestic violence issues? I just don't know. But it's sad when domestic violence issues turns into, you know, parent and child going at it with one another. I mean, it's best if relationship got turned into that shit, it's best to just let the shit go. You don't own people, let people go. But I want to say R.I.P. to the brother. Sad situation, sad event, and see what happens as they go to seek justice against his father, who I think got a court date today, but it's tragic shit, man. But we'll catch you guys on the next. Peace.